man of means, a carefree soul.
Well?
Indeed, money means nothing to him. Assets trail behind him while fallen ones elude him. Truly, this is a man who cannot see what lies ahead.
Dream your wildest dream.
Come inside the quasi cabaret and experience the ultimate in tropical pleasure and enchantment. Leave your past behind as you enter this crazy cabaret of dreams. Electric, exotic, a wonderland you won't want to leave. Quasi's Cabaret, an animated musical comedy extravaganza starring Quasi, Anita, and Snazzy.
I love the nightlife.
Together in Quasi's Cabaret, suave, sophisticated, shocking. So exciting it'll make you dizzy. Spills, thrills, and mysteries. High-flying fun, it's Quasi's Cabaret.
Now? Hello. I hope you have enjoyed this presentation. I think it will be a real hit. Consider, if you will, the possibilities of ancillary merchandise, the ideas of which are endless. I hope you will consider producing Quasi's Cabaret. Thank you.
Special guest, Bud Bloodrot, on bear hunting. There's probably nothing in the world more exciting and thrilling as a bear hunt. Oh, it's so fun. Well, not for the bear, though. Who could blame him? I mean, who in his right mind wants to be sought out, hunted down, and shot maybe 6, 7, 8 times in the head, chest, or... I know I wouldn't.
Oh, neither would I, bud. What kind of bullets are best?
Big ones, Jim. Big ones. Big double op.
Frog's legs! And 700 ways to cook them. Broiled, basted, baked, pan-fried, fondued, whipped, sliced and diced, microwave, scrambled, poached, sautéed, pureed, and barbecued. Mmm, just imagine sinking your teeth into the scrumptious, tantalizing, beautiful piece of...
Bear rump.
Hey, how can you tell if a bear is wounded or not, bud?
Well, Jim, we just happen to have a tape here of an actual wounded bear. It kind of sounds like this.
Ladies, now doesn't that just smell scrumptious? And just to be sure, include a dash of oregano to plug in those natural juices.
Skinning the bear.
My, look at those legs twitch.
Heat-seeking missiles.
Paprika.
I arrive through the old-fashioned method of in-uterine pregnancy and labor-intensive delivery. Biomom returns to work at the space station, so my earliest memory is of my monitor. My test group is taken around the world, where we practice our cross-cultural values and languages. I especially like London and Abu Dhabi. Back at our nurturing center, Biomom has retired to devote more time to family cohesion. I study social engineering and communication spaces and join a commune of other professionals interested in sex. One day, in a pleasure drug hallucination, I am blinded.
Oh!
But through microsynapse surgery, I am implanted with the latest high-resolution models. I experience parenting urges and am cloned using a skin cell and a synthetic host. I work 2 hours a day at my Marin County Greenbelt office, where I'm in constant communication with our far-flung mining and energy operations. I often take the shuttle to the colonies for on-site inspections. I'm caught in a $50 million computer crime, but am re-educated in a week with drug therapy. I have an affair with my own clone, but it doesn't work out. Not my type. I experiment with a wide range of lifestyle scenarios and leisure time alternatives, including jogging while sleeping. Then, I meet Jane. And we live happily ever after, I guess. I begin regular organ replacement and anti-aging therapy. My present condition is diagnosed as Alzheimer's syndrome, formerly known as senility. Well, what are my options? Terribly expensive. Could be awfully boring. Well, it is quick and painless. Like everything else these days.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.